If there's a football team that needs a win this weekend, it's Northern Michigan University. Good evening, everyone. Sometimes the football bounces your way, other times it does not. No one knows how that saying goes more than the football team at NMU. The Wildcats are currently 1-5 with a game on tap this Saturday at home against Wayne State. NMU has lost those five games by a combined 30 points. This season has not gone according to plan for the Wildcats, but head coach Chris Ostrowski says that his team is keeping everything in perspective and positive.
We were committed to each other, and all you've got to do is spend 3 minutes with any one of the players or the coaches and know that that's the case. The bottom line is we're going to continue to do what we think's right. So at the end, we're not changing and try to become something else or somebody else. We're going to do things the way we think equals good football. And you're right. I don't care how you look at it. This one is a different year. I mean, it's as frustrating as can be. We are literally five plays away from winning all five of those games. And the ball's got to bounce your way at some point.
We're touchdown away every game, basically. I mean, we're one play, one stop, one big touchdown away. It hurts, but we're going to come back and get this next one. We're going to come out flying around. We're going to put those games in the past. Finish this next half of the season strong.
Honestly, you just got to keep pounding. We do. We just got to keep working. We can't be discouraged because we keep losing. We just got to keep going. We do.
A little bit of M&M at practice. I like it. Coach Ostrowski told ABC 10 Sports that his starting quarterback for Saturday's game will be a game-time decision. Freshman quarterback Jurante Lewis made his first collegiate start last week at Malone. Sophomore quarterback Shea Brown was the starting quarterback for the Wildcats' first five games this season.